Cody Barnes breaking out.
Are you ready
to be the boom? All right, we'll cover up Duckface Donnie for now with Bony Barnes.
Darren,
what's up, my man? We got a crazy wild crew tonight. We got more Bowman Draft Random Divisions, $49.99 on the website. Get you in on a random two-box division. We got more Dynasty out there, Hit Draft style, and Eminence Checklist style, and Platinum number 2. Boom on the 20% off on any team that is left. Alrighty, what's up, everybody? We are Bomber Sports Cards and Collectibles, the home of Big Money Hit Lot Breaks, here to ignite the collector in you. That is my job, guys. What's up, everybody? I'm Chris, along with Kevin in the chat there. We are ready to rock it. 10:38 here. Sorry we're a little bit late tonight. We're just moving and trucking along as quickly as we can. More cards in Platinum than I thought there would be. But we got our Bowman Draft, second half of the case from last night. Thank you guys so much for your bids. Thank you all for joining. We are located in Cleveland, Northeast Ohio. Bomber was a nickname, a monk lad. He played softball for 40-plus years in Bowling Green, Ohio area. That's why we call it Bomber Breaks, and I'm here to bring the fun, the enthusiasm, of course, those big booms, guys. So good luck. Thank you all so much. If you enjoy yourselves here, we invite you guys to follow us here on our Ustream page. This is the only place we broadcast live, so you can follow us here on the page. And you can also give us a thumbs up if you're on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. Our handle there is at Bomber Breaks. Our YouTube page is Bomber Sports Cards. I'll get those videos uploaded there, but make sure you know you can see them right here on Ustream. As soon as I save them, they're available right here in the video side. Multi-team cards, guys, if we get any of those, they go to the over 50%, over the majority of the card you have to own. And shipping, guys, I'm going to get these out within 3 days. Monday is the plan at the very latest for you. If there is a card you want to scan or a picture of, just message us in eBay, or you can always email us at bombersportscards@gmail.com. And the other thing I want to mention, guys, we have a newsletter each day that we're live. It's normally Wednesday, Thursday, Sunday. Tonight, since we have Platinum coming out, we're rolling tonight as well. But take a look in your inboxes, guys. They'll come in there with some discount codes, what's breaking each night, and what's coming out in the near future as well. So you can always unsubscribe. That's totally cool. We just want to inform you guys that it's the lifeblood to our business, let you know what's going on, and also have some value in there. And they're also shared on our social media. You can always find them there as well. So thank you guys so much again for your bids. Those are the four boxes. We'll bring them out here, and we'll run through your names and your teams. We do have the Blue Jay spot that is open, all right? So the Blue Jays spot is open. We will auction them live in a few minutes, and I'll explain how that'll work, guys. So some color for the Blue Jays possible. All right, the other guys that are in, your teams and your names, let's check them out. Sure as I can find my list. There it is. All right. A-Long, hey, man, you got the O's and the cards. Loot Money, Red Sox, Tigers, Angels, and the Rockies. Darren with the Yanks tonight. Jono with the Rays and the Nationals. Maddox Man, Braves and Marlins. Sal, 92-27-3 with the Mets. Kevin JV back in the house. Good to see you, man. The Phillies and the Padres are yours. High Wire Sports, welcome to the break pad, man. The White Sox are yours. Jay Wargo back in the house with the hometown tribe. The Cubbies. Holy cow. Let's get some booze. The Brew Crew, the Mariners, also yours. Thank you, Jay Wargo. Andrew 95, welcome tonight. The Twins are yours. The Sarge back in the house with the Royals. Shirk Dog 98. Good luck to those Reds, man. Rob Brown, 44 with the Pirates. Gator, 19.873 with the Astros and the Diamondbacks. Spartan, 44.2013. Spartan back in the house. Good to see you, man. The A's are yours. T-Profit with the Rangers. Yes, sir. Wholesale Electronics USA, Roger the Dodger, and S. Dolman with the Giants. So the Blue Jays are open. Let's take care of the Blue Jays, guys. Anybody in the chat, you're welcome to bid if you have a PayPal account. What I'll do is put a minute on my phone. We'll count down the chat in the chat, how many seconds are left. And if there's a tie at the very end, I'll go to whoever got their bid in first. And let's say the bid is $5 and you put in 20. The next highest bid is 6. Or the next highest bid is, let's say, all right, here we go. In the last 5 seconds or so, if you put in a bid of 20 and the next highest bid is 5, you get them for $6. All right, how's that sound? So we try to work it like eBay the best that we can. It's no perfect science, and be mindful, there will be a little bit of a delay. And highest bid wins. Thank you guys in advance for your bids. Good luck. Just type them in the chat. Anybody in the breaking have Adam? All right, here we go and begin. Good luck, guys. I'm gonna keep my trap shut. You'll see it 55. There it is. All right. Numbered cards for the Jays. I don't know if there's. Makes the sounds. All right, thank you guys for your bids. I saw Mudcat's fan try to pop in there, and Dr. J. Oh, Gator got him in there. Gator, you got him, man. 10 on the nose. $10 Blue Jay spot is yours. Ah, Mudcat's fan. Sorry, man, you were so close. Man, we spend a lot of money on Ustream. It hurts to hear you say crap stream, but I feel the same way sometimes. Some nights it's just not very cooperative. Gator, I typed in the PayPal address. If you can send it to us direct, that'd be awesome, man. That's, in the chat right there, bombersportscards@gmail.com. All right, here we go. Back at it. Instead of ripping and stacking, I'm just going to rip the packs open. We'll deal with the... I think it'll be might be even easier because I'll be able to see the pattern in the packs and know where to go and look straight for the hits and stuff. All right, Adam Bomb's gonna pop up there. Yeah, Gator, no problem, Gator. Yeah, we got. We're good, man. Thank you. You'll see where you can send money. We can send you an invoice too, Gator. That's cool either way. It'll show friends and family or goods and services. Either one is cool. Friends and family saves the fees. Yeah, Darren, I'll send all cards out by default. All right, I'm gonna get a little stack going here, actually. I'll get a little stack going. As soon as Gator pops back in, then I'll start showing them. As much as it pains me, man, Platinum's a lot of cards too. It's gonna be rough sorting day tomorrow. Sweet! You're the man. Thank you, Sean. Alright, let's see what we've got here. That way I can bring all the packs down into view, or almost. Alright, let's see who we have in this first. I'll do a little differently in this just to start out. Base action. Chrome. KC Blue. Brewers Twins, Brewers Refractor. You know what? I might be able to fit it in here. Let's see if I can fit it in. There we go. There's our first little stack of cards I got open. That'll work. All right, guys. Thank you all so much. Good luck. Appreciate your bids, as always. Again, you can always check our feedback on BomberSCC. That's our other idea that we built up for quite a while until recently. Sox and Indians Chrome, base action. There he is. Been a Nintendo. Nintendo, the NES. Slewed money. Fantasy Impact. Yanks and KC refracting. No autos yet. Base action. Refractor White Sox. Yankees, baby blue. Jeff Degano, Twins. Oh, we got a Cubbies. A Cubby in green. Carson Sands. We'll meet you at the Sands. 71 of 99. Let's bring that in there. There we go. 71 of 99. Guys, anybody have a clue? I would think that would have sold on eBay by now. We hit a box topper of Benintendi. Is that the one we hit for you? It was in our first break we got one of it. Of him. Pretty good cards. It's sweet. I have no idea. Refractor. Oh. Phillies in Seattle. Reds. Tyler Stevenson. Green autograph. Boom. The Reds for Chirk Dog. That is pretty. Chirk Dog, 46 of 99. 11th overall pick. This case keeps producing some nice ones. Congrats, man. Very nice. There's some McCrombs and our Ashley Russell. That's our first autograph from tonight's break. Alfaro, Venice Impact. Tucker and the Indians Refractor. Some other Chrome. Base action. Tigers, Refractor, Cubs, and we've got a gold one for the Braves. Davidson and Alaro. 11 of 50. Boom! Awesome. Maddox, man. Congrats on that card. Let's bring some more light in. Max, man, with a nice gold number duel for the Bravos. Refractor Tampa Bay and Miami. Naylor in blue. Crick refracting. All right, those are all bases. All right, let's start bringing down the packs, guys. I'll bring down the packs. Refractor Phillies, blue Trey Ball. Red's also refracting. So then we can see each pack. It'll be a little quicker. Maybe I'll know where the cuts are. Base action. Rockies, man. Refractor Pirates and the Cubbies, Dottie Doe's. Well, chrome cards. I have a separate stack for those. And behind Donnie, we have a Twins green. So we'll check that one. First one I got to get in a sauce sleeve, though. It's Dottie Doos. Dottie Doos was picked 47th for the Cubbies out of Inverness, Florida. Holy Chicago. J-Wago. Yes. And 11 of 99 for the Minnesota Twins. It's Andrew. Andrew, congrats, man. There's a few chromes, and those are all base. I know. Yeah. Swanson, Fantasy Impact, refractor for the A's and J's. Ooh, there's an auto. The box towers are autographed too. Wow, that's sweet. Refractor Rangers, Braves, light baby blue. Lucas Sims, Mr. Sims. Maddox, man, did you miss it? Did you miss the duel? Yeah, man, we got Davidson Alaro, number to 50 for you. 11 of 50. Baby Blue Orioles. Mountcastle. Willie Calhoun, why was that one upside down? It's refracting, so is Danish. Basage, chromage, refractor, Yanks, oh my, Phil Nevin's kid has signed a card for our Rockies spot. Rockies, where my rocks at? Looting money, 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 money. 38th overall. Tyler Nevin. Cubs, Rocks, and Reds so far on the autos. Refractor Marlins in Tampa Bay and the Plumber. Back-to-back packs with ink. Plumber, we hit a refractor in the other day, and yesterday, last night's case, didn't we? So the Cardinals with a second one, A-Long! A-Long, good one, man. 23rd overall choice. Nick Plumber, auto, and Lucas Giolito for the Nationals.
Jono with the Nats tonight.
Lucas, 93 out of 499. Basage. Upside down again. Refractor. Hermlin. Rosario. Rockies. Javier Medina. It might be Medina. It could be Medina. We don't know really. Lumane. It's going your way though. 235 and a 250. Young Mariano, we got to get that one. Remember, we saw him before. For REI, Holder, Matt Crown over. Colby Allard. Allard. Not Allard. Allard. Allard, maybe. 12 out of 250. Hotlanta. Braves back in there. Maddox fan, that's you. So we're going to do the other, a two-box divisional, guys, of this Bowman draft. How about we do that tonight? That won't kill me. Two boxes. We only need five spots to fill on that. $49.99. There's going to be six autographs in the break. If you guys want to make the autographs a draft so everybody gets an autograph, we could do it that way. It's on the website right now. And we also have one more case of Dynasty we can do hit draft on. We could fill that up. We had two in. We need two more, or three more, to go big on a dynasty. It's Friday night, guys. Let's make it happen. Tate. Two boxer, a draft, and then, what is it, Sunday night, I think I've got my last team break of Bowman draft will be on Sunday night with us. We got one more case with those boxes in there. Freeland, Fantasy Impact. French is a refractor. So anybody wants to get in on that little two box by the division, we could do that after this. We were playing on the Platinum, but I don't see a whole lot of Platinum action. It is on the website, bomberbreaks.com. We've got it up there. Yanks refractor, Holder, and Mikey White in baby blue. Chrome in there, space action. A young Ian Happ, Dansby. Newman, Benintendi is refracting. So is McGuire. Those are your chrome. Sunday's a half case. I mean, I don't know what I said. If I said box. Didn't get a whole lot of sleep last night. I'm a little not feeling so hot, but oh, the Padres are feeling hot. Austin Smith. Autograph for the Pods. Kevin. Kevin JV. Congrats, man. Austin Smith. 51st overall. Sunday night, there's a big baseball mixer, and that's also on the website already. Bomberbreaks.com. We were in a groove for a while doing Sunday night baseball mixers. We got away from it with hunting season. And now we're going to bring one back. That's awesome. It's got lots of high-end cards. National Treasures is in there. We got the Casey's Juggernaut in there. We got the autographed jersey. Dynasty's in there. There's a lot of nice stuff in it. All we could pack in there for $99.99 is in there. Duga, Oh, there's a cubby. Numbered, Almora. 279 out of 499. Albert Almora. Sixth overall choice in 2012. That'll be our last Bowman draft, the Sunday night half case Gator on our eBay store. That's our last. The last one we'll do by team. We got two extra boxes of the draft. And hey now, Maddox Man Hotlanta. Been heating up, man. Colby Allard. There's a signed one for him. We hit a purple one before. 14th overall. Wow. From San Clemente, California. Colby Allard. It might be a lard, though. Congrats, man. Another high draft pick. Yeah, John, it was up there today. You just got to scroll down a little bit. I bet you'll find it. Unless Kevin just happened to take it down. Yeah, random team mixer, boom, right there in the middle. Right next to that random division deal. $49.99, guys. That's the two-box Bowman Jumbo. Random team deal. 8:15 on Sunday. There's 13 Bowman Sterling. That's a super good Sterling box. Inception, Hall of Fame, 75th, NT, Juggernaut, historic autograph jersey in there. Hit a leaf cut signature edition. One of these Bowman drafts. 15 Immaculate, 15 Dynasty, 15 5 Star, 15 High Tech, 15 Tier 1, 15 Tribute Special Edition, and 15 Triple Threats. It's crazy. I know we got a lot of stuff on the side, don't we? Alright, sorry guys. I feel like I'm slowing down a little bit. I got that. Oh, man. I got that, hey, you didn't sleep much last night, catching up to me. Headache kind of thing. Have any of you guys ever deal with insomnia? Where you just lay in bed, you just, nothing you can do, you just can't fall asleep. Giolito, Fantasy Impact, Soraka and Taylor, and look at that. Kansas City, there's those refractors. And there's an autograph for the Royals. Royals. Visage. 33rd overall. Nolan Watson. Nice. Gator, I hear you. Nice. Jono, yeah, we try to do something really good. I would concur. It's pretty darn loaded, man. Whoa, we got something purple. Good luck, everybody. Little baby blue, Nelson Rodriguez. Beyond Manuel Margot, J.P. Crawford. Phillies, 48 and a 250. I know I want to see an autograph of him. I've not seen him yet. Kevin JV. Congrats, Kevin. Fantasy Impact, Ian Happ. Couple of Royals. Boston, Chrome. Tylenol PMs work good. I don't have any of that stuff. I do have some cough medicine. JB Crawford, Fantasy Impact, couple of refracts. Swanson Chrome, Refractor, and Giants, Tate, Golden, Baby Blue, Texans. Yeah, but if I avoid all that. I try to avoid all that stuff. And the Tylenol's not good for the liver. Refractor, a couple of Orioles, Lilac. Marlins hit an autograph. Brett Lalek for the Marlins. Maddox, man, how about your Braves and Marlins tonight? Congrats, man. Jack Winkle. Rockies, 29 out of 1. That's the blue. 29 out of 150. Jack. Half a bottle. Boom. Tampa Bay, Betts, refract. Moyer, blue. Pickett, refracting. And that's it. Jays, refractor. Giants, blue. Yeah, Mets. Impact, Timmy Anderson, McCarthy. Those are all the chrome. Melatonin, I've heard of that, John. I've heard of that. You can buy that at any drugstore, can't you? My dad was telling me about that stuff. Oh, there's refractor for the Bravos. Whoa. Burrows. Whoa! Tigers, man. It's Bo. Looting money. Refractor auto signed. Congrats. Oh, and the Braves got a number. Ryan Clark, 203 out of 499. So who's going to make it to the bigs first? Swanson Rogers, been an attendee? I don't know if I'm even saying that right. Eshelman. Williams and the Braves there is refracting. San Diego and Atlanta, Philadelphia numbered. 46 out of 150, Cornelius Randolph. Cornelius Randolph going to Kevin's Philly spot. Congrats, Kevin. Four, eight, 12 packs to go. Good luck, everyone. Oh, we got a green one. We've got a green one. Lopez. Joe McCarthy. Ah, John, Tampa Bay, 11 of 99. Mr. McCarthy in green. Green. That's holiday. Merry Christmas, green. Merry Christmas. A-long, you do, huh? Every night. Wow. All right. Maybe I'll try that stuff. Yeah, it doesn't make you feel goofy or anything, huh? Zimmer, Scouts, Fancy Impact. Refractor Indians, blue, Kyle Tucker. Marlins refractor too. Glasnow, Fantasy Impact. Well, Kevin. Kevin, how you doing, man? Trahan, did you just get back from Star Wars? Light, Colt Tucker, Light Blue. Gillespie's refracting. Oh, Marlins and Braves, those are chrome. We're wrapping up our eBay breaks tonight. We've got some stuff available out there tonight. We'll draft two boxer. Dynasty hit draft. We can still do that. I think we're still sitting on the two. Refractor, Diamondbacks, and Baby Blue of Burr. Burr. I tell you what, Kev, you've been living the booms lately, haven't you? I'm hitting you some nice stuff lately. Congrats on those cards. Kevin, do you watch the videos back, or you just kind of like wait for mail day, and then boom. There's a nice duel for the Reds. Ponce is refracting, Beads refracting, and hey now, there's a Yankee. Drew Finley, 234 at 499. There you go, Darren. Got you a numbered action, man. A little something, something, something. Refractor Tigers. Marlins combo. It's the refractor. Lucas and Drew Jackson Mariners. 312 out of 499. Mariner spot picking up a little numberage. Cardinals, not the Cardinals. Mariners, Jay Wargo, there he is. Four packs. Gator, I'll have to count them. I got the autos all over there. I'm guessing we still got one left. San Francisco refract, Neiman, Meadows, behind Michael Chavis. I got something green. Jake Woodford, St. Louis. Did I say Cardinals a second ago? 84 out of 99, St. Louis. Elon, 39th overall choice. Keep on, keep on, keep on, keep on looking. Fulmer, Fantasy Impacts. I see ink. I see ink. Wow. Maddox, man, you're Braves. Or shall I say, Hotlanta spot brought some mojo your way. Number 41, third baseman Austin Riley. Boom. Wow. Congrats, Maddox. Man. How about a super fractor? Time to see one. Crick, Impact, Refractor, Tampa Bay, Cincy. Oh, he's another autograph. This one goes to those M-E-T-S. Mets. Max Wotel. Sal, 92-27-3. 88th overall. A little left-hander from Waxhaw, North Carolina. One more pack. How about another? How about three in a row to end it? Two left in Dynasty. Who's game for a Dynasty card? Bueller. Two refracts. Oh, we got another autograph, guys. Whoa, three in a row. Biggio, Olsen. It's a refractor, and it is Michael Matuella. Michael Matt. The Rangers. The last auto. T. Profit. Seventieth overall out of Great Falls, Virginia. Michael Matuella. Eric Jagiello, +1484. Wow. All right, let's take a look real quick at the ink. All right, I got Rangers. I got Mets. Riley the Braves, Burroughs refractor for the Tigers, Lilac Marlins, Watson Royals, Allard Braves, Smith San Diego, Plummer for St. Louis, Nevin Colorado, Dews for the Cubbies, and Tyler Stevenson for the Reds. Numbered cards, there they are, guys. St. Louis, Seattle, Yanks, Rays, Phillies, Braves, Rockies, Phillies, Cubs, Braves, Rockies, Nationals, Twins, Braves out of 50, and the Sands for the Cubs. All right, guys, if anybody does not want their base cards, let me know in a message, the base paper. Otherwise, we'll send them all to you guys. Thank you all so much. I'll stop and save this one. And let's see if we can get the two-box draft done. We can get tribute done. The draft. Now, who knows? I'd open up a dynasty for you guys. I'd love to open up a dynasty for you guys. I know, Gator. Thank you, man. That's Swanson. Maybe we got another case. Maybe he'll be in there, man. Thank you guys so much. I'm